when it goes live, we'll get really crazy and we'll be like, what's up,
everybody?
What's that? Shit, we're live.
How is everybody today? Honestly, I'm a little sore, I'm extremely tired, but we gotta still show up, we gotta put the work in, that's how we get results. So, let's get to stretching. Let's start with those arms. Do those amazing arm circles.
My chest is sore.
Mine too.
I'm sore everywhere.
I am sore too, baby. It's part of life.
Feels good. Means we get it.
It's the new norm, huh? And reverse.
What did we do yesterday?
We did.
Was yesterday burpees?
No.
Oh, jumping jacks.
Yeah. All right, right arm across your chest.
I can almost do that.
Morning. It's morning glow, bro.
Who is it?
Yeah.
Matthew Bourne from Canada, eh?
And switch. It's Memorial Weekend, right?
What's everybody doing?
Man, honest to God, I did not even know it was Memorial Weekend until 2 days ago.
No, like, Memorial Day used to be like the 28th through the 31st.
Yeah, it was like the last weekend in May.
What do I know?
Yeah, what do I know? Where does time go?
What is holidays?
Right arm behind your head.
You got freaking work to do.
Work to do. I'm getting after it.
How about that bus, though? You guys like that bus?
And switch. Ooh, those are really tender.
Chicken tenders.
Tries?
Chicken tenders for your little chicken wings.
The tries are a little sensitive.
You're a little sensitive.
Sometimes.
We do.
That's okay.
How's your food?
Gee. All right, put those hands in front of you, cross them, roll your shoulders forward.
That's too much for me, but
no.
I can't.
Really?
Go forward.
Oh, your scabs?
Yeah. Have some more scabs in the right
side. And clasp your hands behind you. Drive those knuckles to the ground as you pull your shoulders back. A really nice stretch. All right, let's stretch out them legs. Feet together. And now touch your toes.
Now then.
Jamie, girl.
Hi, baby. Where'd you find her? She says dog food.
Dog food?
And I'm like, wait, what? Huh? You eat stuff more than sticks?
Same thing, go down and touch your toes.
You still all wet, babies. Huh? You're still all wet, babies.
And switch, left over right. Feet wide apart. Go down, touch the ground.
Mm-hmm.
transition into that runner's lunge.
What?
Why did you like it?
Not just going down to the center like a mindset.
This far from the door.
Oh.
What do you want?
Throwing elbows at me?
Well, I see you're coming.
Right arm up.
I know how far away from you I am.
Come back down. Walk to the center. And then over to the left.
Is this how you want to be remembered? Journey. All your friends are watching.
Megan, hey.
All right, left arm up.
Get that.
He says, I'll show you.
No, I'll eat this
one. I'll show you eating this.
Jumping jacks. Let's do. And high knees. Those aren't high.
It's as high as they get.
Get them up higher.
Higher.
And butt kicks. All right, is everyone warmed up? Everyone ready to go? Whew.
15 minutes on the clock.
I'm already exhausted.
She's already tired. I'm tired. But that means we just get to work out. So.
Show up, put in the work.
15 minutes on the clock. 15 minutes on the clock.
You said an imam?
Yeah.
Every minute on the minute for 15 minutes?
15 minutes on the clock.
15 minutes on the clock.
At the top of every minute, we do. You don't even know.
I don't even know. He told me burpees, and I was like, oof.
What do you want it to be?
Whatever you had planned.
No, what do you want it to be?
I don't.
I'm at, you no. Just say something.
No.
What would you like it to be?
I don't care. A workout.
20 burpees.
Are you
Yes, I'm kidding. 15 minutes on top.
I'm going home.
Every minute on top of every minute, 20 squats.
Oh, okay. All right, we can do this. Again, if you guys are looking for an app, a free app that we use is called a WOD, CrossFit WOD, I believe. And then you can set your app up like this. It'll tell you EMOM, so every minute on the minute. And you set every 1 minute for 15 minutes, and then you start it. It keeps track of everything for you so you don't have to. I like it, and again, it is free. So, without further ado, are you ready? Are you gonna drink that water, or are you gonna spill it all over? All right. And 10, this up here. Maybe you guys can hear it. So if you're not using your own timer. In
10 seconds. Way there.
Ten seconds.
Halfway there.
How's everyone doing? Hello. Thanks for watching. Thanks for joining. Whew. Again, go at your own pace. Use this break to get some water. Maybe shake your legs out if you have to. 10 seconds.
Yeah, it's just long.
Way there. Ten seconds,
Journey.
Way there.
I'm actually excited that we get this.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, okay.
10 seconds.
What do you have for breakfast? What's for breakfast?
Halfway there.
I'm gonna have eggs, hamburger.
Sweet.
Sweet potatoes, and a bunch of veggies.
All in one pan. If you like my recipe, it's gonna be eggs, hamburger, sweet potato, and a bunch of vegetables. All in
10 seconds. Way there.
How's your stick, baby? How's your stick, babies?
How's everybody doing? Here we go. We gotta be about half done.
10 seconds.
Morning, Pam.
Halfway there.
Halfway there. This is number 8. So yeah, that was number half. Here we go.
Here we go.
We only got 140 more to go. Murph training.
Murph.
It's coming up. Oh, it's this weekend.
10 seconds. Way there. Mm-hmm. 10 seconds. Halfway there.
Halfway there. All right. 5 more rounds to go.
100.
100.
100 squats.
100 squats.
Legs will be on fire.
10 seconds.
By the way, we're doing legs after this.
I know.
You're welcome.
Thank you. Appreciate you.
Halfway there. 10 seconds.
Get that good bark.
Halfway there. Ten seconds.
Ready to go.
Keep going, guys.
Halfway there. Here, 10 seconds. Halfway there. Last round.
Woo! Good job, guys.
There.
30 seconds to go. Finish up. Keep going strong.
300 squats.
300 squats.
You literally just did 300 squats.
How does that feel?
Yeah, that ain't bad at all. It's just getting you prepared to do 333 lunges.
10 yeah. seconds.
With weight.
With weight.
I'm just kidding. Not.
Definitely not kidding. And time.
Woo.
You're a beast is what it says.
It's true. See?
You're a beast.
Beast mode.
Good job, guys. All right. So we're going to jump over, do our actual workout. If anybody wants to join us, please let us know.
We are meal templates. Legs today.
Meal templates, habit training,
workouts,
accountability. We bring it all.
Works.
If you need it, let us know. If not, we'll see you guys Monday.
Have a great weekend.
Spread love.
Bye, guys.